Starting this month, people will officially be able to pre-order one of the first flying cars to ever exist. The publicity surrounding this seems to indicate that sometime in the near future, everybody will be driving flying cars. Or better yet, people will have cars that change gears between driving and flying. The vehicles are being produced by a big corporation sort of trying to disguise itself as a smaller company, T-Fugia, which belongs to Volvo. The flying car is named a Transition. According to the company, the vehicle can fly through the air for up to 400 miles, reaching a top speed of 200 miles per hour. 200 miles per hour is certainly much faster than other vehicles, and the three-dimensional nature of going up, down, to the left, and to the right with a vehicle is just incomprehensible. They must be trying to build up anticipation for the vehicles because, according to one article, there's not a definite price on it yet, but you can safely assume that if you have to ask, you probably can't afford one. According to Chinese news agency Xinhua, they'll be taking pre-orders on them starting soon. The Volvo-owned Transition is a hybrid electric-powered vehicle, with a lot of normal features for vehicles, probably making it quite easy for them to be manufactured, and it will probably enable these things to become commonplace pretty quick. Apparently at this moment, a person will require some kind of license for flying airplanes to be legally able to drive this thing. That's according to some reports. They were not specific about what country they were talking about. Until some kind of new, sweeping regulations are put into law, which won't be a pretty sight, the law will probably only allow people who fly airplanes or helicopters to legally use these on the road. According to Late Bible. With that in mind, the company that makes it believes it could be of great use to pilots who can fly to a small airport, then simply fold the wings in and drive it home. That's an ambitious business model. Niche doesn't quite cover it. However, if you're in that small group of pilots who constantly thinks I wish I didn't have to get out of my plane to drive home, then this is the vehicle for you. The flying car is capable of reaching an altitude of about 10,000 feet, weighing a mere 1,300 pounds. The Volvo-owned company plans to introduce a four-door version of the vehicle known as a TFX later, which won't require an airport for taking off and landing. The company said, the TFX won't require an airport for takeoff and landing, and it will drive on all roads and highways, providing the convenience of true door-to-door transportation. T-Fugia CEO Chris Chiron said developing this new technology has allowed us to test several different mechanisms and generate process improvements along the way. We are at the critical point where we can implement the best design features based on years of flight and drive testing. This will improve function, safety and aesthetics for the optimal flying and driving experience. There's a serious threat that can arise from the inevitable popularization of technology like this. It's a window for the state to unleash a new era of regulations and restrictions on people. A whole host of new powers can be granted to authorities, from police to the people who make regulations, with the advent of such a sweeping, society-changing thing. In fact, it's a miracle smartphones didn't bring a whole new era of police state. Truthfully, they did. Smartphones ushered in a new era of surveillance. Thanks Adam Goldberg for help with this report. Thanks for watching. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments section below. You can also subscribe for more videos like these in your inbox. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more of the coolest things that you never knew existed at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com. Share this video with your friends and family. Since you're watching, we have a small favor to ask. More people are viewing our videos more than ever, but advertising revenues across the media are falling fast. And unlike many news organizations, we haven't put up a paywall. We want to keep our journalism as open as we can, so you can see why we need to ask for your help. Our videos and reports takes a lot of time, money and hard work to produce. Our investigative reporting uncovers unethical behavior and social injustice that helps to hold governments, companies and individuals to account. Through this we can, together, create meaningful change in the world. We do it because we believe our perspective matters, because it might well be your perspective too. For as little as $1. You can support us, And it only takes a minute. Thank you. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this video? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the truth or guidance or need a prayer request or studies, please visit followyeshua.com at www.followyeshua.com. Please note that we have changed to a new YouTube channel, the link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the new channel, as this one will no longer have new videos and reports posted to it anymore.